But it looked exactly the same size, length, girth, circumference of a Pringles can. Maybe a bit bigger. And it was such a big shit.